somebody that came and proctored, a couple that came and proctored. Okay, we're down to a precious few here, we're down to the last two, in fact. Our second last trio are Lamb, Speyer, and Speyer. Not surprisingly, two of these people are related. They're called the two guys and a gal. And I just want to take a second to mention my buddy Tom Lamb while we're talking about people that have contributed so well, so mightily to this camp. Tom handles the musical arrangements with his magic banjo, and he's done terrific with it. He's a 15-year guy, and we're glad to have you. Please welcome the aforementioned Lamb, Speyer, and Speyer, two guys and a gal.
They always write songs about good guys. When's the last time you heard a song about an insurance salesman or something? Married for 50 years and had grandkids on. So it's a bad guy. This is a bad guy. By the way, we should point out Dave Batty's bass player.